Schlegel notes part four, just recapping an idea that we've dialogued previously in this lesson. Ordinary annuity is paid into at the end of the period, whether it be the month, the year, the semi-annually, the quarterly, whatever it happens to be. The payment goes in at the end. An annuity due is paid at the beginning of the period, again, the month, the year, etc. This makes a small difference in the final value because an annuity due draws interest for slightly more time than an ordinary annuity does. And so, for instance, if I was using an annuity due and putting money in on the first of the month, it would draw money for the 1st of August, for instance, it would draw interest for all of August. If I pay it at the end of August, it doesn't draw any interest for August. It draws interest for only September. And so you get a little bit ahead of it if you pay at the beginning of the month as opposed to the end. And this difference is not super significant. So for the purposes of our course, we will focus only on ordinary annuities. And the main reason there, everyone, is just so that we can discuss these concepts and ideas without swimming in so many formulas that we have such a hard time coming up with what formula we're even needing to use in a given situation. So that's it for that.